It's your open source advocate, and we are back. So I'm here with the IBRACORP channel, and we're excited to tell you about a new project that we're going to be doing. Let me let IBRACORP go ahead and make his introduction as well.
Hi, guys, and welcome back to another IBRACORP video. Thanks for joining us today. We have some exciting news to share with you. We're going to be working with the Awesome Open Source channel, Brian from the Awesome Open Source channel, and we're going to be covering a pretty cool little project. I'll let Brian start off explaining the project for you guys, and we'll carry on from there.
All right. I've been really thinking about this for a while, and I've been talking with the IBRACORP guys here. And, you know, my favorite thing about open source software is that you can use it for businesses. You can use it in your daily life. And it just kind of struck me that why not try to build a business out of open source software, a business that really just uses open source products to run completely and see what we could come up with and what we could do. So that's what we're going to try to do. And this is going to be a series of videos where we're really doing a collaboration. And the way that we're going to work that is going to be a little bit unique, but we'll be looking for input from our communities. So be watching for those opportunities to get out there and give us your feedback and your input on what you'd like us to cover. I'm super excited about this, and I'm super excited to be doing this with IBRACORP. I think it's going to be a ton of fun. I'm going to let you kind of chime in here and give me your thoughts as well.
Can't wait, Brian. It's been a long time coming. We've been planning this in the background for you guys, our communities. And obviously, we share a lot in common with Brian, and so we really enjoy working together. And this is going to be a really cool project. I think it's going to give you guys some insight into a lot of the tools that would really help you take off, whether it's, you know, your own self-hosted enterprise, or you wanted to start a business of some sort, and you really wanted to know the tools that you could use to really cut down the costs. But also get the same quality and efficiency you'd get out of closed source software. Now, some of the options we have for the tools that we want to show you guys, they range from just a few to several, you know, tools depending on what you're trying to achieve. So what we want to do is actually hear from you guys and hear from you on what tools you would like to see us showing you and showing others in order to achieve certain objectives, whether the role be something like consulting for IT, maybe a managed service provider, desktop support, server support, mobile support, anything along those lines where open source tools can really shine. We want to hear from you guys, and we want you to let us know what you think would suit.
And my goal at the end of the day is to come up with a couple of business ideas that we would want to start and really take those from the ground up, from starting with nothing to really running that business from day-to-day operations on open source software and open source. I believe 100% that this can be done for lots of businesses in this day and age, and I believe that it is completely the right way to go. Being the open source advocate, I don't think that's a surprise to anyone, but we definitely want to get feedback from the community on what tools we're going to use as we go along. And then I think the thing that really makes me excited is you and I will each kind of take some different tools, do a video on those things, and then come back together and do a compare and contrast and kind of decide, like, what's the best tool for the business that we're trying to build. So that's the part that's got me really excited, is that we're not only going to do separate videos on different tools, but we're also going to come back together and compare and contrast those things so that the audience and the viewers really get the most out of the information that we collect.
For sure. And I think part of the first process is we'll ask you guys for your input. If you have any suggestions, be sure to drop it in the comments on our videos. We're both posting this on our channels. And of course, help support our channels. You can like and subscribe to the video as well, just to help get more attention and more people commenting with their ideas on what they would suggest. We'll also put up a community poll to try and capture some of your information that way and help us direct where this new project will go.
One of the things I think that really gets me the most excited is that it doesn't have to be new software that we haven't covered. It can totally be software that we've covered in the past, and maybe we just take it from a different angle of not just the install and the setup, but actually how do we get it really ready to run in the business that we're building. And I think that's the piece that's maybe been missing a little bit from my channel for a while, where I do get a lot of people asking me about it that want to use these things for businesses. So even that kind of gets me excited that I might get to go back and cover some things that I've covered in the past and take a little bit different look at them.
So yeah, definitely a lot of the time when we're showing open source and free software, it's with the impression that we're using it at home for ourselves and for personal use. In some cases, though, you might want to use it for business, which is where we're aiming to go with this. And a couple of the things that we're going to be taking on notice is, like, how much money can we save or make by using the tool? What kind of equipment would we need, whether that's self-hosted or do we need to hire a cloud server or all those sorts of things to factor in? Advertising, marketing, you know, is there tools that we can use for that? And of course, internal IT infrastructure as well. So definitely really excited for this one.
Yeah, when I came up with this idea, I mean, it immediately hit me that this would be a great opportunity for you and I to really work together on some stuff. You know, just knowing that you cover very similar software that I cover, and you and I have even talked that, you know, we've come out with a video and the other one sees it and goes, man, I was just about to cover that. So, you know, it tells you that we're on the same wavelength and that we're really headed down the right path and the same path. So I think we're going to be just really having a blast with this. I think the audience is going to get so much out of it. So I'm super excited to be doing this with you.
Definitely, Brian. So are we. And let's get into it. And hopefully we get some comments from you guys that will steer us in the right direction. Stay tuned. Make sure you subscribe to get notified when we post the videos about the project. We'll start up a separate playlist so you guys can easily follow along as we make the videos as well.
Definitely. If you like this video, if you like what we're about to do, then like, subscribe, tell your friends about it. So then come along on the open source journey with us and we'll talk to you next time.
Thanks, guys. Thanks for tuning in and we'll see you in the next IBRACORP and awesome open source videos.